Rhonda's tip of the day. I'm filling in for her right now because we only have two people and we're at the library, as you can see. You know, if you have one of those kids who just likes to, like, when they immediately get home, they just watch the television. Well, that's why me and my mom have came here today. Because it's always good to learn something when you're done with school, saying, what should I do to put more in my mind today instead of just watching a TV show? Well, that's why we're here, and we're about to get some newer books because we just returned in our books, and I mean, it's just a great thing to do instead of, like, having your kid watch a television show all day, and I mean, well, the tip for today would probably be do something instead of slacking off and doing a wrong thing. Put more into your mind. Read a book. Do something like that.